It's a wet day here in Waco. Customer States hit a curb. They got towed in. So our whole hub assembly is completely shattered. That's what's left of the sway bar end link. Tie rod looks pretty straight though. It ain't pretty though, that's for sure. You gotta just, like, you know, be careful when it rains and, you know, drive safely.